THQ.
You smell that salty sea air, Scoob? You know what that means, buddy.
Yeah.
Seafood! Fried clams!
Runa fish!
Cracked crabs!
Runa salad!
Jumbo shrimp!
Runa sushi!
All right, you two. Don't forget the real reason we're here.
The lobster bisque?
No, silly. We're here to solve a mystery. My friend Holly says there's strange goings-on up here at her family home, Mystic Manor. And she could really use our help. Look, there she is now! Hey, Holly!
Hey, Daphne! I'm so glad you could make it. And you must be Freddy, Velma, Shaggy, and Scooby-Doo. Wow, the whole gang! I've heard so much about you. Daphne's kept me up to date on all of your cases, so I figured my mystery would be right up your alley.
Really?
And what mystery is that?
It's my uncle, the famous inventor, Professor Alexander Graham. He was just about to unveil some new top-secret invention when he disappeared without a trace. No one saw him leave Mystic Manor, and no one will help me search the premises.
Don't tell me. Because it's haunted, right?
Yeah, Shaggy. How'd you know?
Because it's always haunted.
Jeepers. Don't worry, Holly. We'll help you look around.
You said it, Daphne. We're not afraid. Right, gang?
Wrong.
Yeah.
Like me and Scoob have seen this show before. You guys can go poking around scaring up some spooksters. But we're staying right here in the old mystery machine. Only ghost-free environments for us.
Rip, roast me
is the way to be.
Okay, you scaredy cats. Stay here if you want.
Come on, guys.
See you later. You know, Scoob, I could really go for a
ruby snack.
You read my mind, pal. Yeah, or maybe my stomach. Well, what do you know? Scooby Snacks. Hey there, Scoob. Wait up. Leave some for me.
Something smells fishy here.
Not fishy, pal. Scooby Snacky.
Raggy, wait!
Gee, Scoob, it's not like they got your name all over them. Yeah, well, actually, they do. Scooby-Doo!
Raggy? I'm all alone. Boom. More Scooby Snacks, please.
You heard of mad scientists, right? Well, I'm what you call a mad groundskeeper.
Rummy! Boom. Rahoo! Rahoo! Scooby! Scooby!
Looking for shortcuts? There ain't no shortcuts around here. Take the long way around and like it.
Whoa!
Just awful. As soon as we got inside the mansion, the mastermind appeared. He told us that he is behind my uncle's disappearance. Then he pulled on a lever, these trap doors opened up, and we were all whisked away. I've been stuck behind this locked door ever since. Here, take this map. It'll help you get around a little easier.